Hey everyone, and welcome to this first video of 2021, or at least I think this is the first video of 2021. The date is February the 1st anyway. I took some time off, I suppose you could say. Anyway, here I am introducing the new Lucid Dreaming video series up on this channel, teaching you how to lucid dream. Let's break this down. I have been creating content since 2007 on YouTube. I am what some would say a veteran. And during this process, I came up with a catalogue of lucid dreaming videos, which I think are either misinformed or not very well produced, or, you know, some things could be changed. So when I quit lucid dreaming content, I always had in the back of my mind to do one last video series on lucid dreaming, and this will be it. Maybe it will spark the revamped, reignited light of lucidity in me again, and I'll continue after this. Here we are. Outside of YouTube, I run a company which primarily focuses on creating content for other businesses and personal brands and such like. But also part of the services that I perform are things like education. So I deliver workshops teaching people how to create content successfully, regularly, and how to create a social media marketing campaign, blah, 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 blah. Truly fascinating stuff, I'm sure. But the advice that I give to my clients isn't the same advice that I follow. In fact, I don't follow any advice. I just kind of make this up as I go along. So my advice is do as I say, not as I do. Well, here I am making amends for being a damn fool. I spent the last couple of months going over my old content and coming up with a playlist which I think is suitable to teaching people lucid dreaming. Progressive learnings of small, short, snackable, bite-sized pieces of information about each different subject. So if you have a question about lucid dreaming, you see my thumbnail, you see my title, you get exactly what you want. No fluff, no filler. It's educational, but hopefully it's a bit edutainment as well because of my spiffing delivery. So there'll be two videos a week on lucid dreaming, one released on Monday and one released on Friday. And on Wednesdays, I'll be releasing a non-lucid dreaming related thing. It could be advice, it could be about entrepreneurship, because I have a degree in that. It could be about whatever. But three videos a week until the end of the year, at least. And the lucid dreaming videos will continue until next year as well. But I have written down a progressive educational series. So if you're not subscribed, I implore you to do so to be caught up to date with everything. Two of my core values in my life are one, the journey of 1,000 miles starts with a single step, and two, a lot of little steps is much better than one giant leap. So if you're here to learn lucid dreaming, take some small steps with me. I've also learned of a cool app that I've been using over the last couple weeks, last couple months, doing dream journaling and dream journal analysis and stuff. It's very interesting. I'm not going to spoil too much now because I'm going to be doing a full video on it. But using this app, I had 23 dream journals in the last 7 days. So for me, at least, it's quite effective. If you have anything specific that you want to see, be it a lucid dreaming video, entrepreneur thing, business advice, whatever it might be, fitness, health, because I have a degree in that as well. Just let me know in the comment section below. I'll do my best to answer them. And if I feel like it should be a video, I will add it to the list or see if I can include your question within one of the videos that is already planned. In the meantime, grab a book, grab a pen, and start journaling your dreams down. The more dreams you have, the more preparation you have, the better your outcome for lucidity is using this progressive playlist of educational material. If you don't have a notepad or a book to write down your dream journals, go to the shop and get one. If you can't go to the shop because of, you know, things, or you can't be bothered, then I have an Amazon affiliate link down below just to a £5 notebook. It'll do the job. You can probably find cheaper ones than that if you want, but they'll give us a little bit of kickback for the channel. So if you're watching this on the day of release, then I will see you on Wednesday with an amazing video. But if you're not subscribed, then oh boy, do I have a thriller for you. Click this video to see why I am called Giz, if it's my real name. Until next time, bye.